doing. Hope you guys are doing great. And look who is here to bring you some juicy content today. Your own girl, Fumi Becca, aka to the talking finger, aka to the magic finger. You all know that I do magic with my hand. Okay, thanks for joining me and let us have fun together. So as you guys know that it is festive season already, and it is also called slaying season. A season you don't want to be caught unfresh. A season you're going to be going out with your own girls, you're going to be going out with your paddies, you're going to be going out with your husband, you want to be going out with your boyfriend, looking all dolled up. Because I'm hearing this rumor about second wave of lockdown in Nigeria, and we don't want to break any rules here. So that is why Fumi Becca is here to help you slay your face without killing yourself or without having to go out looking for that one to slay your face. Trust me, dolls, you can slay your face with the little makeup product you have in your bag. Yes, trust me, and I'm going to be putting you through on how to use them. I'm not going to be starting from scratch. I will do my foundation off camera, then I'll come back and teach you how you can groom your brows. You can do a well-defined brow without stress, and also sculpt your lips, and also teach you how to fix your lashes. So I am going to go now, then come back, then we carry on with the tutorials on brow, your lashes, and just lip sculpting and little other things, finishing touching that we need to put it. We need to put it all together. Okay. As you can see, I've done my foundation off camera, and I've put it on my setting powder now. So all you need to, we are going to go first with the brow. So all you need to do is to get your mascara wand, your highlighter, and your cleaner. So that's your mascara wand, that's your highlighting brush, and your cleaning brush. Then you have to get your concealer, the one lighter than your shade, and your actual shade to define the upper part of your brow, so that I can match in with your skin tone. Okay, so you can see me, I'm about brushing. Sorry, I'm using my mirror because so that I can get all the details to do my brows well. So I'm brushing up with my mascara wand. So I'm getting my brow pencil in number 3 shade in Davis pencil. I'm gonna show you now. You see, Davis pencil. Davis. See, you don't need any luxury pencil to draw a clean brow. You can see I'm using Davis pencil, and it is very affordable. You can get it for 100 naira. Very 100 naira. And it's just the method of you, of the application, that matters. The way you apply your pencil without putting pressure. When you apply your pencil, make sure you're sketching first the lower part of your brows. You sketch carefully without applying pressure. So you do that to both brows. So you do it like so. Okay, yeah, I'm dancing to the music. Come on. Oh. Pay attention and trust me, you will slay your brow for the season. You're going to get your brow on fleek. You can see I'm joining it to my outer corner of the brow. So to achieve that feather look, you use your, make sure your pencil is always sharpened, like very sharp. To get that feather like, you stroke upward, then you achieve that feather like brow. So I'm shading lightly. You see, I'm having fun doing that because, you know, when you know what you're doing, it's sweet. You enjoy what you're doing. Come on. Let's have fun while we are doing it. Hey,
it is very important that you make sure, we know that there's nothing perfect in this life, but let your brow be almost perfect, like they say, let it be even. So you make sure you cross check that, okay, what you're doing the right thing. You cross check till you get it right. Brush it up again. So you get your concealer with your defining brush. Make sure your hands are steady and straight. You know, it might look easy why I'm doing it, because I'm used to doing it every day, so I can even alight my brow in my sleep. So just pay attention, it's not that easy, but with your steady hand and focus, you get it. So it's not that difficult. It's looking very simple, but trust me, for a beginner it's kind of, you know, pretty hard, but trust me, if you pay attention to it and with your steady hand, there's no need to rush. Slow and steady, you get that perfect shape. You start from the middle, then you go down to the outer corner of the brow, then to the inner corner of your brow. You draw it with a steady hand. Sorry if I'm blocking you with my mirror. And ignore all the particles on the mirror. Please ignore that. Don't you guys like my ponytail? I did my ponytail myself. Maybe one of these days I'm going to be taking a tutorial on how to do your ponytail, because I did this ponytail myself. Upper, no gel, nothing, just the edges. I slayed the edges and that's all. I was on natural for like 5 years, but now, you know, who says you cannot retouch your hair with good products? I'm tired, you know. Slay your ponytail and let it look nicer. So I just decided, okay, let me put relaxer and get away with it, please. I want to slay my box braid this season. Okay. You see, I'm cleaning it after defining my brow with my concealer. So you have to clean it with your cleaning brush. You clean it, you blend it well so that it will sink in with your foundation. So I'm going in with my foundation shade here to do the upper part of the brow so that it can blend it with my foundation. So because we don't want any acne look in our upper part of our brows, so I go in with my shade in 507 Mary Kay. So I hope you guys can see clearly what I'm doing. Let's have fun. Still have too much photo for you people, for you beginners. Say who got draw rubbish. Okay, you can see I'm pretty fast. I'm fine. When I'm doing my makeup, I'm so fast. You'll be looking at, am I doing magic? I said I'm not fast forwarding. I'm taking my time to show you guys all the details, although it looks as if, you know, I'm doing magic. No, I'm not doing magic. I'm just pretty fast with it because I'm used to, I know what to do when it comes to my brows, so I'm used to it. So you blend it out. It's always, don't forget, when you're applying your application, you have to blend it out, you know, so that it can give that finished perfect matte look without any rough particles. You can change the music. Blend it out. Always remember to blend it out. Yes, brow all done and snatched. Snatch their brows. Look at it, looking perfect, perfectly done. So we're going into doing the eyeshadow now. So you can see I'm using a soft brown from this palette, brown shade, to do my transition color. So I'm using the transition color in brown, applying it on my crease. I'm applying it on my crease. Yes, you blend the neutral earthy colors. So for transition colors, you use our shadow with the shadow that has no glitters, that has no shimmers, just matte color, matte shade. So I'm going into it, I'm blending into my crease. Yes. So I'm not doing no drama, no eye concealer, no eye primer. So I'm just going in with just the foundation that I use already and the concealer from the lightening of the brows. So just very, very simple shadow. Three shades. I'm using three shades. So I'm going into my second shade now. Is I think burgundy. Is it burgundy? Yeah, it's burgundy. So put it. Yeah. So when it like so, you can see it just blending. You know, when you're doing your shadow, it is very important for you to know how to blend with your blending brush. You blend it in without any fine lines. You're blending, keep blending till you get it right. So I'm going into my third shade. I'm using a darker shade, that's a black, yeah, to contour my eyes, the outer corner of my eyes. I'm contouring with black eyeshadow, yeah, just like so. Mind me, I'm enjoying the song. Hey, you blend. So from your outer corner, you take it a bit into your crease to blend it, to have that, you know, so that it can sink in with the shadow on the lid. So you match everything together, blend them right. I hope you're enjoying the song on my playlist. Yeah. Blend. Do the same thing to the other eyes. So I'm stretching to get my eyeliner. Yeah. But when you are doing this, you need a steady hand also. You start from the outer corner, you take it down to your inner corner of the eye. You create you wink out a little bit, then you join it together from your inner corner of the eye. You do this, you have to be careful because this can spoil your 20 minutes or 30 minutes of hard work. So you just have to make sure your hands are steady. You can see it's very simple, not too much drama, you know, no stress. Hey, sorry that noise, you know, there's nothing we can do about that. Sorry. See, just like so. Then you go into you apply your mascara. So yes, you need to apply mascara even before your lashes. You apply your mascara so the down part will not be looking tacky and with all the powder and everything. So you have to make it rhyme with your artificial lashes. So I've already applied glue on my lashes, so I'm letting it dry up before applying it. So we are doing the under eye now. You're applying pencil, black pencil, to our waterline. I'm applying it to my waterline. Just pay attention to this and trust me, watch over and over and over again. Make sure you watch to the end, over and over again. Trust me, just to watch, then you'll get it right. Nothing good comes easy. Just focus and you'll get it right this season. Just 2 days of paying attention to this video, then you'll get it right. So I'm smudging with my brush, with I'm dabbing it into my black shadow. So I'm smudging my under eye, then so I'm using new band today is not a product review, so I'm just going right quickly into it to teach you how to sculpt your lips. So I'm not going to be sorry if I'm not showing you the full product. So this one we are concentrating on just teaching you how to do a quick, fantastic, flawless makeover, you know, for your outing for this season. So there will be another day we're going to be reviewing products, but for today, I'm sorry, we are not really reviewing the product. So I'm using Nuban, I'm going to be using 2 shades, a dark wine with red. Yeah, so I'm contouring with my dark wine. Yeah, so you can see I went a little bit above my cupid bow to draw that, to make sure my cupid bow is, you know, popping. You contour the outer corner of your lips and the yes, like so. Okay. Very simple to do. All you just need is 2 shades, a shade darker and a shade lighter. So I am using, I think this is burgundy, sorry, I don't know if I'm right with the color. Then I'm going in with my red now. Yes, new band they have lovely matte product, very lovely, you know, no stress applying at all. You can see I'm going over it with my red lip stain. Sorry for that noise, you know, my studio is by the roadside, so sorry. Simple, like so. Then I'm going to blend out with my blending brush for my lip. Yeah, blend out so that I can match the color together, so it can give me that ombre look. You know it's festive season now, so you have to look the season so your lips got a popping red. You can see. Simple and elegant, you know. We are doing it simple, but let us, you know, announce that classy, sassy look. Now, okay, I think my lashes is all dried up now, so. Very easy to apply. You just make sure that you put it in that your the way you line your lips. I can see something sticking out from my lashes, my outer corner of my lashes. I'm thinking I'm gonna get it off, take it out again so that I can take it off. You can see that little tiny thing there, so I'm trying to take it off. Yeah. Okay. Let's go again. Here we go again. Stay. You see? Simple. When you get a perfect eyelash glue, so you have no problem applying your lashes. You see? That's it. Simple. So I'm getting the other one. So I'm taking my powder palette. Don't mind my powder notes. I use them a lot, so it's very necessary that you see them like that. So I'm taking my brush, my blending brush, to take out some particles out of my face from the shadow we applied. So, and I'm also using it to blend the blending the setting powder away. So I'm blending them. I'm also using to blend it into my skin. Yes, so to get that perfect blend. So don't forget your neck. Very important. As you're blending the powder, also remember to blend out your neck also. Sorry, covering my face with the huge mirror. Okay. So we are done with the powder blending. So I'm going to just quickly put in my bronzer, you know, just to give it a little bit of spark. You know, we have to blind our enemies this season. Yay, come on. Bronze it, baby. No filter on this video, just my ring light and with the good application of products. There's no editing of any kind, no editing. It just, I'm giving you raw. So you can see that when you apply, when you're good with your application, so you don't need to go to all these editing apps to start editing. So I'm giving you live and direct, so raw as it is. So I'm a believer of doing a good product. Not every time you edit, and confuse people with your editing skills. It's good to edit, but this one I'm giving it to you raw, direct. So in few minutes we should be done. Look at that. Look at that. I'm feeling myself already. Hey. So what else? Yes, make sure just keep that brows in check. It's my setting spray. Yes, and that is the finished look for today. So you guys can see I'm all dolled up and ready to go and have fun with my friends, because no way I'm letting this makeup waste, because it's too gorge to be wasted. Anyways, please, if you're still watching and you've not subscribed to my YouTube channel, please kindly go down below to subscribe on my YouTube channel, and also tell friends to tell a friend, and share the link to your friend to like, comment and watch my video. You know, I cannot do this without you guys. You guys are the one keeping me going, so I love you guys. Thank you so much for your support and your well wishes. I love you guys. See you when I see you. Bye.